The third jab rollout is a scenario that Ukraine will sooner or later come to, experts say. However, until at least half of the population is vaccinated, there is no point in it, as booster dose will not affect the herd immunity. At the same time, according to the recommendations of specialists, it is time for those who were immunized in spring to get a third jab, especially for those who are at high risk.
The third jab is indicated for people with weakened immunity. Such a recommendation already exist. Those are people who get immunosuppressive therapy, who receive the same course of chemotherapy, they had serious depression of immune system, they may have lost a response after two doses or not form one at all. For them, the third dose is already recommended.
Antibodies live 6 months on the average of two doses of the vaccine, and this period does not depend on the manufacturer of the drug.
One's immunity, unfortunately, is not a long-term thing. Duration of immunity is about 6-8 months after vaccination, and therefore Israel was the first in the world who introduced a booster, because people over 60-65 years who were vaccinated at the end of 2020 started to get sick.
According to Israeli scientists, the third dose increases the amount of antibodies by 10 times. Almost half of the country's population managed to get a booster in Israel. Children over 5 years old are also immunized there.
There is a high level of trust with the Minister of Health here. If the Minister of Health says that everyone needs to stand on their head for 10 minutes, then everyone will stand. No one here argues with the Minister of Health.
In Austria, the third dose was offered at the end of summer. It is recommended primarily for people aged 65 and older, but any Austrian can be revaccinated if one would like to.
This is my will, since there are recommendations. After 4 months after the second jab, you can already get the third. And since I'm going to visit my wonderful homeland, Ukraine, in December, I decided to get the third jab. 6 months have passed since the second dose, and it was my personal intention.
In Ukraine, most of those who have already been vaccinated twice are ready for the booster dose.
Let's see how effective it will be, looking at the experience of those countries where the third jab is already provided. And if it is really effective, then we will do.
Yes, I'm ready. Well, how else? You can go nowhere without it. So whether you want it or not, you have no choice. We'll see in a year what the situation will be. Now I don't want to think about it at all.
According to experts, it is possible to mix different vaccines given a booster dose, and it is the third dose that will be able to protect against dangerous mutations of the coronavirus, such as Delta, Delta Plus, Alpha, and Omicron. Reported by Nick Starkov and Larissa Zubenko, UATV News.